Hi, this is Kyle, and today's topic is closing costs. Many homebuyers think that saving for their down payment is enough to buy the house of their dreams. But what about the closing costs that are required to obtain a mortgage? By law, a homebuyer will receive a loan estimate from their lender 3 days after submitting their loan application, and they should receive a closing disclosure 3 days before the scheduled closing on their home. The closing disclosure includes final details about the loan and the closing cost. But what are closing costs anyway? Closing costs are lender and third-party fees paid at the closing of a real estate transaction, and they can be financed as part of the deal or be paid up front. They range from 2% to 5% of the purchase price of a home. For those who buy a $150,000 home, for example, that would amount to between $3,000 and $7,500 in closing fees. Here's some advice. Understanding and educating yourself about these costs before settlement day arrives might help you avoid any headaches at the end of the deal. Let's go a step further. Call me so my team can provide a financial consultation to determine how much you'll be responsible for at closing. Because finding out that you'll need to come up with thousands of dollars right before closing is not a surprise anyone is ever looking forward to. Call the realtor, who is going to not only explain what it takes to buy a home in today's market, but be there every step of the way.